Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the graveyard. We're playing some more A Plague Tale. Let's get it.
Don't look.
I must stay true. Stay true to my faith. Remember this.
Ignore her. Wait. I'll take it. That's the case. Not gonna light it over here, though. Oh shit. I hit his armor. Damn it.
Show you what we do to cowards like you around here. Area's clear.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Sometimes these rats are tricky.
University. See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
There's some fast little buggers. Bang. Moving on.
Your coins, at least.
No.
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
I heard you.
That'll teach you.
Ah.
Come on, Meg. Give me a few coins at least.
No.
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Hmm?
Hey!
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Nice.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
But, so why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Well, well. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you.
Plan.
It's working.
Ah.
This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Whoa, whoa, what?
So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis, Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Oh, nice.
Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. Mm. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. Might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Yes.
Aha.
All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more.
Here we go.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
We are getting there.
My God, aww. What happened here?
Dang, poor doggy.
I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Damn.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy.
Damn.
But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! What's all that noise?
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
Yeah.
Bam! Ooh.
Why are they still here? The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Well, look what we have here.
Oh, shit. Gotcha.
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I just pass it? Oh no. Let's see. This is duration odorous. Oh.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Ah, tracks. Yeah, increases duration. I needed that. Now we're getting somewhere.
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare.
Oh.
Come on. be brave. The university must be close.
Oof.
Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too. Got him.
You're gonna see what we do to intruders around.
Crazy.
Dang it.
Threw that at me. Need some help here. Someone shooting at me. We're doing our best.
Shit, shit.
Over there, I found them.
What
over
the
there.
Fuck? Fuck.
Let's stop wasting time and let the others get them.
There we go. Okay. What the fuck? Did all that. Gotcha. Oh.
Yes, finally.
I made it to a checkpoint.
This way, friend Ambassador. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
Too many heretics have turned their back on him. That's a saint, brother. A saint.
Ooh, nice.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
Ooh.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
We can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over.
No rats.
To open the last door.
Strange.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Okay. So I probably gotta get up there. Okay.
Get you some more. One can never have enough books, if one can read.
It's all just pagan stuff.
The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Something moved, I think.
Gotta be quick.
Hmm.
there's another one too. Somewhere.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
Telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
Yeah. With a red cover, it's his favorite scent.
The book. I'm being attacked!
Right on.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Probably. Nice.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Let's go see.
Watch yourself. Somebody here. How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see?
They know. What was that noise? I'm gonna take a look.
Be careful.
Everyone calm down.
All right.
Yen! Wait! I'm gonna go back and check.
Don't take any risks.
Nothing again. All right! Back to your watch!
Right. To your post.
thought you were so strong.
Nice.
I haven't seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
We'll find out, I guess, huh? Ooh, ammunition bag, containers.
This should make things a little easier.
Ooh.
Well, that looks a lot better.
There we go. Oh, that's fucked up.
Still no news of our young Hugo de Rune.
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. What I endure for you. Quick. The Empty Sanguine. What is your name?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father. Take it.
Probably gonna have to fight that big boy.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
When the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth
there. Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
Blood's getting weaker. How long can the Episanguis contain the bite?
As long as his fate allows.
So he's the one who made the door?
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Ugh, can't wait.
So, recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Get to work!
God, you ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
Don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man. I will
kill you, you know. Just as soon as I remember how to open this door.
I've been wanting to do this for 2 days.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Ah, no. Yeah, I kept them back.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Oh.
For 2 days!
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Okay, so I can't sit there and just let it run. Okay.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
What was that?
Ah, every time.
Wanted to do this for 2 days.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there.
Come on.
Come on, come on. That's it. Hurry up.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go. Hey, do you know where we're going?
Don't think. Run!
One dead end and we're finished.
Run!
No, we need to slow them down.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement.
The angry Irishman.
Right. The book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Nice.
Oh, wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguis Itinera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Could you help me with this?
All right.
Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Help me with this, will you?
Yeah.
Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance!
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful.
Okay. Okay, I see.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks, of a sort. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks, of a sort. Watching over the... Roderick?
All right. You need to move, Amicia.
Why am I going to get crushed?
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go? Roderick?
Yeah. Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something.
Need something underneath.
That crate over there. You could use it as a wedge.
Good idea.
Oh. All right. Didn't think I'd get over there. Oh, alright, I was wrong.
Don't injure yourself. Do you want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'd have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm. Fine for me?
Now!
Right away. Well, if that ain't love, I don't know what is.
Right, let's get this over with.
All right.
There we go, puzzles.
Too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Amicia Darune. We have been watching your family for quite some time now, waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like.
Well, flee from the university.
Gonna be hell out there.
Let's get ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go and find the others. Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet. I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow.
Hell yeah.
Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
My man.
That's enough, I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
So let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Boom.
What's all that noise?
That one's for you.
You're finished.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
Good. A little bit of salt and pepper.
Lucas, he has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this. One each. All right. Someone I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
So we're here.
Perfect.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Nice.
Tell me it leads outside.
It leads outside.
The fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire. Shit. Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Fucking rats. That's all I need.
When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
And now... there we go.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. I'm gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Still inside.
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Ah, shit.
Over there! I need some help here!
Amicia, the helmets.
Yeah.
It's right! Amicia!
I think he's gonna run away now. Oh. Or get eaten. Probably a way easier. There's so much easier way. I probably could have done that.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
Help. I need a hand here.
Huh? Oh, Lord. Come on, come on. Save me from myself.
It's burning behind here. Stay out of the way.
What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?
Run. We're nearly there. To the left.
Save me from myself. All those books. Bang. Alive. The Way of the Roses. Anyways, with that being done, that's going to be it for this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, check us out on Facebook, The Graveyard, and we'll catch you in the next one. Bye, everybody. Bye.